This is the official kickoff for the construction of the Solar Decathlon home as we raise that wall.
High fives, high fives.
In an age where nearly one-third of the world's population has no access to clean and safe lighting, Sac State seeks to be a change agent in the field of renewable energy.
This is a huge deal. The Department of Energy sponsors this. It's a $50,000 sponsorship. And we want to make Sacramento proud because it matters to us. This is the future of housing.
The goal is to build a net zero house that's affordable. For this competition, we've heard stories from the past where people have spent in excess of $1 million to construct their house. We wanted to ensure that we could do this for an affordable cost. We didn't see any point in building a net zero house that the average working family can't afford.
What other way can you convince people to buy a net zero home, an energy efficient home, than to make it affordable and attractive?
It's using traditional framing techniques and trying to make a house that's modular and sturdy to travel over 400 miles is a big challenge.
Building it in pieces and making sure that's net zero and all the electrical's connected, all the mechanical and plumbing and everything's connected, that's a lot of work.
This is going to affect a lot of the youngest generation right now, the kind of the K-12 generation is gonna see these houses. These are the houses that they're gonna see as the standard.
It's a competition that we've never done before. This is the first time that we're doing it, and we're doing it just with Sacramento State students. We're competing against large schools. It's an honor. There's no other word for it. It's Sac Pride.